in the depths of the jungle. Hidden from the eyes of humanity, an uncanny spectacle unfolds. Here, in the damp darkness, lurks a parasite that transforms its victims into mindless creatures. The Ophiocordyceps unilateralis. This fungus has evolved over millions of years to perfect its deadly craft. This ant, an inconspicuous member of the genus Camponotus, goes about its daily foraging. Yet it has no idea that it will soon become part of a nightmarish cycle that has been repeating for millennia. The beginning of the end starts as invisible spores land on its exoskeleton. These tiny invaders attach themselves and begin to penetrate the ant's cuticle using a combination of mechanical pressure and enzymes such as chitinase and lipase. Once inside, the fungus spreads through the hemolymph, the insect equivalent of blood, targeting the fat bodies and muscle tissues. The infection progresses over 4 to 10 days. During this time, the ant's muscles begin to atrophy as mitochondria within its cells are destroyed. This process is particularly evident in the mandibles, which lose their ability to relax or contract properly. Inside the ant, a cruel spectacle unfolds. The fungus devours its innards and begins to manipulate its host's nervous system by releasing chemical compounds that interfere with neural connections. These compounds hijack the ant's brain and behavior, forcing it to leave its colony unnoticed by other ants. Driven by an irresistible urge created by the fungus, the ant climbs vegetation and bites onto a leaf vein on the underside of a leaf about 25 centimeters above the ground. An area with optimal humidity and temperature for fungal growth. This death grip ensures that the ant remains fixed in place even after death. From the dead body rises a fruiting body of the fungus, emerging from the back of the ant's head or neck region. The stalk can grow up to 3 centimeters long and is packed with spores, ready to be discharged into the surrounding environment. Each fungus creates an infectious killing field, approximately 1 square meter in size beneath its host. In this world, where death begets new life, the merciless side of nature reveals itself. A constant struggle for survival, where the boundaries between life and death blur. Fossil evidence suggests that this gruesome cycle has been playing out for at least 48 million years. This is the story of zombie ants, an eerie chapter in nature's chronicle, reminding us of the fragile threads that hold life together.